You can count how many people are in this now.
Look at that, more up there.
Radio Shack. Two nail places.
King Jewelers is still here.
I told you the place was coming.
I didn't think those doors open.
What doors?
The ones that see that aren't doors.
What are you talking about?
Over there.
Oh.
Yeah, there's a big empty room there. Looks kind of cool when the sun's coming through.
GNC is still here. That place right there is the place I was thinking of, not GNC. Yeah. Well, GNC is back there. But Vitamin World.
Oh, Vitamin World. I don't think Claire's is there anymore.
I don't think so either. They were going out in a lot of places.
Maurice is still here.
Well, the blow up things aren't here.
Yeah.
That sounds dirty.
Wait. Yeah, this.
Church. There's church. Cafe. Oh, that's still the church. Oh, there's here, but they're not open. The candy store. Probably doesn't make sense for him to be open. Is the arcade still here?
I don't know.
I'm gonna post this
video. It looks like there's an arrow.
I'm gonna post this video and people are gonna hear a nice conversation and they're gonna hear you sing.
It is. Right here.
Oh, but they're not open right now.
They're not right now.
It says it's open. but it's not. I've never seen Chill Out Center opened. No, it's a story time. This was Eastern Mountain Sports. It's now story time.
Oh, it's the best part of the bounce house. Oh, look, they have a Lego rack.
What thing?
A big table full of Lego parts. And then they got more here. The bouncing house people are expanding.
Well, it's always nice to have a Victoria's Secret next to a children's world.
Two bras for $65? That seems like not a deal.
I guess it's better not to have tits. Oh, you poor caged animals.
Everything that's for sale in there, you can buy at Something Sweet.
Another community room. We have one there, and then there's one on the other end of the mall. What was that place called before?
I don't remember.
When I had my belly pierced?
I thought it was still called Mountain Man Music.
No, that's not what it was called.
I should go in there and be like, can I get a discount? My wife only needs one pack of shoes.
You just gotta find some.
I only want to pay half price. My wife only has one foot.
You gotta find somebody who has no right foot and go in with them.
Do you have any shoes that fit both feet so that she can get twice the use out of it?
Hey, when I get my leg. I hope everybody's enjoying the conversation, because I do plan on posting this. The best part was Chad singing if you missed it. Hi. The best part was Chad singing. We almost come across nobody. They were the only ones we came across, really, that were walking.
Well, there was another family when we first started. But they went to the shoe store.
Really? Cash for your stuff.
Ball cars in there.
And where the beautiful Kmart used to be. Let's go look in. I walked 10 minutes, Chad.
What's that?
To do a lap in the mall, it took 10 minutes.
I thought you said you walked 10 minutes. That's what I thought I heard you say.
No, I said that took 10 minutes.
Wow, so big and empty.
Roller rink, Chad. Roller rink. We need a roller rink.
Crazy, right? Wow.